During the 20th century, a disturbing practice known as Mississippi appendectomies emerged in the southern United States. This term refers to the forced sterilizations of black women, often conducted without their knowledge or consent. These procedures were typically carried out under the guise of medical necessity or as a form of birth control. Public hospitals became sites where these injustices unfolded, fueled by deeply ingrained racist beliefs that deemed black women unfit for motherhood. The casualness with which these sterilizations were performed reflects a troubling disregard for the autonomy and rights of these women. Victims of this practice were often left unable to have children, robbed of their reproductive choices without any understanding of what was happening to them. The Mississippi appendectomy serves as a chilling reminder of the intersection of race, gender, and medical ethics in American history. As we reflect on this dark chapter, it is crucial to acknowledge the resilience of those affected and to advocate for justice and awareness surrounding reproductive rights today. Understanding this history helps us to recognize the ongoing struggles for bodily autonomy and equality in healthcare.